Good eye, Mike.
If you got out and there you go, and the slang's all teach you how to speak it, with a real Australian twang. First you keep your munch and then you talk out through your nose. That's to keep the flies out, cause there's tons and tons of those. Oh, there are tons and tons of those. There's tons and tons of those. That's to keep the flies out, cause there's tons and tons of those.
Shibby right, Mike, shibby apples,
means everything is fine. An Englishman's a pommy who always seems to whine. A 777, now he's a shiny arse, well they're too bloody smart. An early morning sunrise is now a sparrow's fart. And if you're on the bad trot, means you're feeling low and blue. But if you're feeling bloody great, you'll kick the arse off an emu. Yeah, if you got an under, you gotta win the slang. So I'll teach you how to speak it with a real Australian twang. First you keep your mouth shut and you talk out through your nose. That's to keep the flies out, cause there's tons and tons of those. Oh, there are tons and tons of those. There's tons and tons of those. That's to keep the flies out, cause there's tons and tons of those.
Now when you got drinking, oh, you might go off the track, cause a small beer is a stubby and cheap wine is Zach. The girls are all called Shailas, and to yabba is to chat. And if a guy gets an erection, they say he's cracked the fat. A toilet is a dunny, and you have to learn a bit, cause if you're gonna choke a donkey, means you're gonna have a shit.
Yeah, if you got an under, you gotta learn the slang. So I'll teach you how to speak it with a real Australian twang. First you keep your mouth shut and you talk out through your nose. That's to keep the flies out, cause there's tons and tons of those. Oh, there are tons and tons of those. There's tons and tons of those. That's to keep the flies out, cause there's tons and tons of those.
Now if a fella's tall and thin, he's like a streak of pelican shit. And if it's really bloody freezing, then it's cold as a witch's tit. Oh, you'd say someone's crook when they're feeling kinda sick. And if a fella's got a swagger, oh, he thinks that he's King Dick. The never never is the outback, where the days they all seem longer. And if there ain't no war or thereabouts, it's joy as a dingo's donga.
Yeah, if you got an under, you gotta win the slang. So I'll teach you how to speak it with a real Australian twang. First you keep your mouth shut and you talk out through your nose. That's to keep the flies out, cause there's tons and tons of those. Oh, there are tons and tons of those. There's tons and tons of those. That's to keep the flies out, cause there's tons and tons of those.
Now if you're swimming at the beach and you're feeling like a star, and this shit flaps by your nostrils, that's a Bondi cigar. And if you try your hand at surfing, oh, you're not afraid to risk it. You might hear a local laughing saying, "Hey, there goes a shark biscuit." So now you have the lingo land to lie back and chill, cause the land they call down under is royally bloody grill. Yeah, if you got an under, you gotta learn the slang. So I'll teach you how to speak it with a real Australian twang. First you keep your mouth shut and you talk out through your nose. That's to keep the flies out, cause there's tons and tons of those. Oh, there are tons and tons of those. There's tons and tons of those. That's to keep the flies out, cause there's tons and tons of those.